Oh, hiking trail. This will go up on the mountain. his view that way.
Yeah, it's a lot down there, and they got trees cut out. View.
Up there or up here?
There's a high point up there.
They got them cut out up here.
Let's take a walk down there, Stu.
Huh?
Let's take a walk down there and then we can walk up there. There's a trail over there.
Well, there's view up there too, ain't there?
Yep, well, there's a picnic table. There's a place where you can sign in. There's a mailbox.
How can anything grow on this rock? Kerwood used to be the high point, but they hauled a rock up here or something and it was a foot higher. Yeah, Kerwood was a high point for many years. Huh. And what changed?
I was.
Yeah, it should go.
Yeah.
I figured they'd be rough riding too, but they aren't.
They're not, eh?
No.
You get stuck with them, I bet you're stuck.
You're stuck, yeah. They hauled equipment up there.
I know it.
Thank you. let the dust let you get ahead. Why is my fifth gear light, why does it blink?
What's blinking?
It won't shift down either. What the hell? It's blinking and it won't shift. Like locked in fifth gear.
Shut it off.
Huh?
Maybe shut it off in the computer, might set it. Turn it off once.
Turn it off?
Okay, well, I'll try. Start it.
Weird. Good thing I got a surgical electrician with me.
Okay.
did it again. You know what I think it is?
What?
It's the big tires. When they go fast, the computer gets screwed up with these big tires. Sure. High speed, the tires screw up the computer.